Sorry about that, Barry. Alright, so we'll take a temperature reading. Just read it. What did they say that was? 501. This is 5. 10. -290°C. Bouncing right there. I wonder what would happen if I put a chimney cap in on there now. Just capped it off a little bit. I don't know if you can see them needles there. We'll go with the front. There's the tail. There's the front. You know, the tail seems to be reading higher, so let's see what happens. I'm gonna go put a little piece of chimney cap up there. Nope, I changed my mind. I put the mirror, I did the mirror test over it, and still a lot of moisture coming off the mirror, so we'll leave that stack wide open. I guess there must be moisture on the inside of the chimney somewhere, so we'll just leave it open. That sounds about right. Let's see if that changes anything.
Oh yeah. Give a little air. There it goes. 525 in front and 550 in the tail. Bure box, that's still reading 162. 160.
That's nice.
Of course, it's not in there very far. It's sucking a lot of cold air.
Well, holy smoke, was I gone for a while? I guess I better get here.
Forgot I had the darn camera running.
Oh boy. Well, what a show that was. You got to watch the whole thing, eh? See, we're losing temperature up there, 250 or 4. Just back under 5. Ah, Well, let's rearrange that wood a little bit though. Rules. Balsam. Why? Rick was worried about these little holes causing draft. Well, they do. They do leak, so I want to tighten it down so good control, because eventually it's gonna stoke right in there, see? Oh, No wonder you can't see anything. There's the end of a log right there. Alright, let's see if there's any change here. Anything immediately discernible. Well, I see some flame in there. How's this flame look? Well, I don't want that happening, but let's close that so we don't get that happening. Still 150. So, guess we'll have to get some light here. There we go. Back to 550. There, 550. Alright, and whoopsie, tip over here. I'm tired, I need to go to sleep for a little bit. What, how much smoke here? Practically none. Hard to see any, a little bit. Well, alright. I think I've stoked it a couple of times since the, let's see what that thing says there. Hey, the old one, that says 400. Boy, no wonder I was, couldn't make sense of it. That thing is old. Should we even look at the other one? That ain't even reading. I should just pull that out. So, well, there. Take a couple more interesting shots. There's another flame coming in here. But I have the other. Well, that's looking a lot better. Notice how it's curving up into the crown. That's what I want. I want it to get up in the crown, not just go along the bottom. That's much better. What's that? There's a piece of booger in there, I see. There's our funny blue spot again. No. Alright, well, 575, right? 300 Celsius. They're just a little under. Oh. 560, 575. Well, looks like even, pretty even, eh? 320 Celsius, 319 Celsius, 20. Nice fire, eh? Well, I think I better learn to control it a little bit, though. Now, slow it down and hold it there. I hope. Let the heat rise up a little slow, and then going up pretty good though. 575. I think what I'm going to do is give y'all a rest. I'm going to go take a rest. What else can we see here? Wonder how our moisture is coming out of the stack. Let's see, what do we got there? You can see some of the flame down there. A hole here you can look in. Yeah. Nope. some lights on up here, eh? Nice thing is, though, there's no, not much smoke. And what I'm going to do, if I turn the light on, but take a look here. The mirror. Got moisture. Well, that's a, it's in the stack. I'm sure. However, we still have to go slower. Keep it slow. We'll just leave it with that. That amount there and. Gotta keep rising slowly. Well, all right. Let's see. Maybe we ought to take a break here, eh? Turn this thing off. Charge up or something, eh? Take a nap. Later.